We are going to build a mutual relationship, partnership, dealing with enhancing our army capabilities. So we have some programs like the SFAB comes and assist us in Indonesia. And also we as Indonesian delegation come to NTC to do the same thing.
I'm an armor officer. I've been in the Army for a little over 9 years. I've served on Strikers, and I've served in a heavy brigade on Bradleys. And the SFAB has been a big departure from my previous experience, but I'm really looking forward to taking that team over to Indonesia and being able to partner with the different Indonesian units and fully, you know, impart some knowledge on them, but learn from them as well. I know they're very excited to have us there, and I think it's going to be a beneficial partnership for us.